Can you tell me what color is the bed? Good.
Read this word, Dani. Can you please read this word? What is this? Brother. Now for brother, for boys, we use he or do we use she? We use he, that's right. My brother, perfect.
Saul, yes.
But 16 minus 8 equals?
60 plus 2.
Plus 2. Which one is the tens? Which one is the unit?
Multiplied.
Or even the book, take them close to you, please. We're gonna do page 28 and 29.
Together.
Very good, excellent.
On va continuer avec le pantalon large.
El pretérito imperfecto se usa para expresar.
Pollination can be two types. Can be done either by insects.
Used to believe that they were going to have far more free time and that they were going to go into this golden age where they could have a lot more leisure time with disposable income to pay for their travel and tourism activities.